that we are gathered here. Imagine if our daddy did not answer this call, where would we have been now? This place would not be in reality. So you are going to thank God for our daddy, you are going to thank God for our mommy, and you are going to pray for him with passion. You are not going to give anything to our daddy now. Food, you owe him now is your heartfelt prayers. Pray for him. Remember that he that blesses our daddy shall be blessed. So you are going to bless our daddy, bless our mommy, pray for them that God will renew their youth, God will renew their strength, God will remove every weak and damaged organ in their body, that God will go ahead of them, God will grant them success, protect them, fight their battles, give them victory on every front, that God will increase them in anointing, in wisdom and power. Can you please pray for our daddy? Pray for him with love. Pray for him from the depths of your heart. Can we pray for our daddy now? Father, in the name of Jesus, we thank you for our general pastor, our beloved daddy and our mommy. Thank you for helping them to answer this call. Thank you for how you've been helping them over 17 years now. Thank you, Lord, for your demonstration of your power through the ministry. Father, Lord, we pray for him for freshness of grace, freshness of strength. Father, we pray that you renew his youth, renew every organ in his body. Father, service him, overhaul him. Lord, increase your wisdom, your knowledge and understanding, anointing upon him. Father, Lord, I pray that you give him, oh God, anointing above his fellows, anointing of gladness, oh God. Father, Lord, I pray that you fight for them, give them victory. Father, bless our daddy in the Lord, our mom in the Lord, and their children, our entire generation. Father, bless them, oh God, strengthen them, uphold them, defend them, fight for them, give them victory, go ahead of them, oh God, make every crooked way straight, break the gates of bars and cut the bars of iron in sunder. Lord, I pray, oh God, every power, every force that have been assigned against them, let it be broken down. Strengthen our daddy in the Lord, bless him, oh God, fight for him, him, walk upon him, intervene in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name, we have prayed. We are going to take authority over every power, every force that have been assigned against the Lord chosen, assigned against our daddy in the Lord, our mom in the Lord, their children. Every power that have been assigned to terminate them, every power that have been assigned to distract them, whatever be the arrows of the enemies, the wicked ones against our daddy in the Lord, can we begin to destroy them? Can we bind them? The Bible says, behold, I give unto you power to tread on serpents and scorpions. Can you please lift up your voice and use that authority? Bind Satan and all the fallen angels, principalities and powers that have been assigned against the servant of God, against our mom in the Lord and against the children. Our Father, in the name of Jesus, we take authority over Satan, Lucifer, Beelzebub, and all the fallen angels that have ganged up all over the world against our daddy in the Lord, against our mom in the Lord, against their children, to bring sickness, affliction, distraction upon them, to terminate their life, to fight them. My Lord and my God, with the unity of faith, in the name of Jesus Christ, we bind those powers. In the name of Jesus Christ, we bind those spirits. We arrest them in the airland and the sea. We command destruction upon their kingdom, upon their covens and territories. Let them be utterly wasted and destroyed. For in Jesus' name, we have prayed. Do it for me. Do it for me. Do it for me. All the glory will be your own. Father, our dad in heaven. That song is a prayer. Let him do your success.